Black holes are some of the most fascinating and mysterious objects in the universe. They are regions in space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape from them. The concept of a black hole was first theorized by John Michell and Pierre-Simon Laplace in the 18th century, but it was not until Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity in 1915 that the mathematics for their existence was fully understood. Here are some astonishing facts about black holes that delve into their complex nature and the profound mysteries they hold. Formation and types of black holes. Black holes form from the remnants of massive stars that have ended their life cycles. When a star exhausts its nuclear fuel, it can no longer support itself against the force of gravity. For stars with a mass greater than about 20 times that of our Sun, the core collapses under gravity to form a singularity, an infinitely dense point at the center of the black hole. This singularity is surrounded by an event horizon, the boundary beyond which nothing can escape. There are three primary types of black holes: stellar, supermassive, and intermediate. Stellar black holes are the most common and are formed by the collapse of individual stars. They typically have masses ranging from about 3 to 10 solar masses. Supermassive black holes, found at the centers of galaxies, including our own Milky Way, can have masses equivalent to millions or even billions of suns. The exact process of their formation is still a mystery, but they are believed to have formed in the early universe, possibly from the collapse of massive gas clouds. Intermediate black holes, which are less common and harder to detect, have masses between stellar and supermassive black holes, ranging from hundreds to thousands of solar masses. Event horizon and singularity. The event horizon is a critical feature of a black hole, representing the point beyond which escape becomes impossible. This boundary is not a physical surface, but rather a point of no return. The closer an object gets to the event horizon, the stronger the gravitational pull becomes, stretching and warping space-time in a process known as gravitational time dilation. From the perspective of an outside observer, time appears to slow down near the event horizon, eventually coming to a complete stop at the event horizon itself. At the center of a black hole lies the singularity, a point where the laws of physics as we know them break down. The density of the singularity is thought to be infinite, with all the black hole's mass compressed into an infinitely small point. This creates a region of infinite curvature in space-time, where gravitational forces are infinitely strong. The singularity remains one of the greatest enigmas in theoretical physics, as current theories cannot fully describe its nature. Black hole evaporation and Hawking radiation. One of the most surprising predictions about black holes is that they are not completely black. In 1974, physicist Stephen Hawking said that black holes can emit radiation, now known as Hawking radiation. This radiation arises from quantum effects near the event horizon, where particle-antiparticle pairs are constantly being created and annihilated. Occasionally, one particle falls into the black hole while the other escapes, resulting in a net loss of mass for the black hole. Over incredibly long timescales, this process can lead to the complete evaporation of the black hole. Hawking radiation has profound implications for our understanding of black holes. It suggests that black holes are not eternal, and that information about what falls into a black hole could, in theory, escape through this radiation. This ties into the information paradox, a major unresolved issue in theoretical physics, concerning whether information can be preserved in a universe with black holes. Impact on surroundings and detection. Black holes have a significant impact on their surroundings. As matter falls into a black hole, it forms an accretion disk, a swirling disk of superheated gas and dust. The immense gravitational forces heat this material to extremely high temperatures, causing it to emit X-rays and other forms of radiation. This radiation can be detected by telescopes, allowing astronomers to infer the presence of a black hole even when it cannot be observed directly. Furthermore, black holes can produce some of the most energetic events in the universe. When two black holes merge, they release vast amounts of energy in the form of gravitational waves, ripples in the fabric of space-time. These waves were first detected by the LIGO, Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, in 2015, confirming a major prediction of Einstein's general relativity and opening a new window into the cosmos, black holes and the universe. The study of black holes is not just about understanding these enigmatic objects themselves, but also about gaining insights into the universe's most fundamental laws. Black holes challenge our understanding of gravity, quantum mechanics, and the nature of space and time. They are laboratories for testing theories of physics under extreme conditions and could hold the key to unlocking the mysteries of the early universe, dark matter, and even the nature of consciousness. In conclusion, black holes are more than just cosmic vacuum cleaners. They are fundamental to our understanding of the universe. From their formation to their potential evaporation, black holes challenge our knowledge of physics and continue to be a focus of intense scientific research. As we develop more sophisticated technology and methods for studying these fascinating objects, we may uncover even more astonishing facts about their nature and the role they play in the cosmos.